Completed in 1909 by the Western Pacific Railroad, building east from Oakland, California to Salt Lake City, Utah, the Feather River Route boasts some of the best scenery of any railroad in the United States. In this program, we will be heading to Milepost 202.98, aka the Keddie Wye, on the Union Pacific's Canyon Subdivision. The Keddie Wye is the most important part on the Western Pacific Railroad, as at this site, the final golden spike was driven here on November 1st, 1909, completing the Western Pacific's route from Oakland, California to Salt Lake City. Attracting thousands of visitors each year from each corner of the globe, the Keddie Wye is a favorite railfan spot and is on Plumas County's Seven Wonders of the Railroad World. The trackage through this location is now owned by the Union Pacific Railroad. Here we can see a BNSF train coming off the High Line from Beaver, California. The BNSF train will stop here to allow an eastbound Union Pacific rock train through. Then a loud sound of a Nathan Case Railway echoes off the canyon walls, signifying another train is approaching. Thank you. long last, the rear DBU finally comes into view. With both UP trains clear, the BNSF train proceeds. Interestingly enough, two former Amtrak Phase 4 mail cars appeared in this consist. To finish off our program, we headed south and turned away from the Western Pacific to the Southern Pacific at Truckee, California. And what better way to finish off this program of the Western Pacific without seeing the modern version of their former passenger train, the California Zephyr? We'd like to thank you for sticking around for this program, and we hope to see you in our next visit to Keddie sometime this summer.